size 30 Bridget is originally from Atlanta, Georgia, but relocated to Reading 2 years ago with her husband-to-be.
Oh, my God. My fiancé is Steve, and he proposed at my parents' country club, and he suggested that we get up and take a picture. He handed my dad his phone, and I sort of, like, turned around, and, like, Steve was down on one knee, and I just went straight into ugly cry. Like, I don't remember what he said. I don't remember what he did. I'm not even sure I said yes. And my mom cried, and my dad cried. It was really special.
As Bridget's folks are over 4,000 miles away in Atlanta, she's brought along her friend Jessica for moral support.
It's really hard, like, not having my parents, you know, like, here with me, especially, like, for big moments, like wedding dress shopping. You know, normally they're sitting there, like, in the boutique with you.
Which one is the most bling? I'm all about the bling, let's be real.
I'm daddy's little girl through and through, and so I have always wanted to look like a princess on my wedding day.
Hello, Bridget. Hi. Come through.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
So you are in the mood for it then?
It's lovely.
Of course it is. It's ours.
Lovely.
If you could describe to me what your ideal dress would be, what would it be?
I want the doors at the back of the church to open. I just want people to be like, oh, like Kate Middleton, like Princess Diana, like everyone was like, oh, and then the train that just like went on forever. Oh, I just want to get in there and try on every single dress.
Need therapy, Al.
Already? She's very excited,
yes,
then.
Very into the royals.
Right, okay. Any issues, though?
No, I can't see any.
How you doing, Bridget?
So I love this dress.
Yes.
This pink one, because I am obsessed.
Love, love, love.
But I'm not sure which one would look better on me.
That one.
Okay.
Because that's got the corsetry inside
okay.
it. That one doesn't.
Okay.
So with that one, there might be fear that you might have a little nip slip.
You're
with
not.
That one.
None of that.
None of that. So
big Catholic wedding, no nip slips
right.
allowed.
No, none of that. So I would definitely go with
okay.
that one.
Then definitely that one.
Come pop into my office. It is exciting.
This is nice.
You come across very body confident, Bridge.
Thank you. More so sort of like recently.
Yeah.
I was very conscious like as a child and like growing up. I mean, I would wear shapers and Spanx and like underwear that went up to my boobs and went to my knees just to suck it all in. It was awful. When I was younger, I sort of was really nervous and really self-conscious. You know, I didn't like being a bigger girl. It just felt like I was like an elephant compared to like a mouse. It's a journey to, like, get to where you're comfortable with your body.
Right, okay. Open your eyes.
Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
You finally silenced Bridget.
I know!
God, we're good.
We're getting good at this.
That's probably really swirly. It's sort of like that dress that every little girl like closes her eyes and dreams of. It's sparkly and it's got a big skirt, but there's also lace. It just looks so bridal. Yeah, I definitely want my mom to see this.
Do you? Ooh! Bridget's very close to her family and it's an emotional purchase. So it was at that moment then that we decided to Skype mum and dad.
Hello!
Hi,
Mommy. What do you guys think?
It's fantastic. Lovely.
That is beautiful.
See, my mom likes. My mom likes the classic.
She loves it.
Daddy, what do you think?
I think it's gorgeous. I think you're beautiful in it.
I like you, yeah. Dad.
Bridget, is this it? Are you ready to go?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I just didn't think I was gonna find it without you guys being here.
We're here.
It's such a nice feeling to know that, like, what you love, that they love. No, I'm not crying. No, I'm gonna cry. And that just kind of makes you, like, know, like, that's it. It was just really nice to have them be there as much as they could be for such a big moment. Okay.
Yeah, fantastic.
Okay, love you guys.
Love you.
Bye.
It's the most important dress you're ever gonna buy in your life. And sometimes you just need that someone special there to tell you how amazing you are.
It's perfect.